Hey, greetings, my beautiful students and my friends. Oh, it's a little chilly out here today. Okay, so today I'm going to show you an exercise called the swimming dragon. And this is a great exercise to help stimulate the chest area, the lungs, the heart. And I'm out here in the nice fresh air. It's beautiful here at the beach. It is a little foggy and chilly, but good fresh air to cleanse the lungs. If you can't do this outside, that's fine. Inside's good. It's good exercise. You might want to do a little modification if you're not particularly limber. That's okay. As you practice this more and more, you'll get more limber and you can do it a little deeper. Okay, so I'm going to set this down and we'll get started. A little level there. Okay. All right. Very good. Okay. So as always, we always get into our wuji posture first, which is getting that centering of your feet at the bubbling well. Open up under the arms. Relax every joint in your body. Okay. And then we're going to bring our arms up in front of us. Elbows are going to come together, so you sink the chest a little bit, and that will close the arms. Now we're going to let those two dragons dive down into the water, and now push those shoulder blades back, and the arms will slide back along the side of the body here. Then out come the arms, keeping the shoulders down and relaxed. Bring them back to back. And then it's as if you're tracing your thumb up the front of your body, roll them forward, and then bring the elbows together, sinking the chest. Here we go. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Continue. Last one. And then just always finishing with a small heavenly circle. And then finally sealing the chi. I hope you enjoy this exercise.
Practicing regularly makes a difference.
See you soon.